IJTF Air Intel lost contact with one of their MQ-1.
This is Doglord Actual, Vanilla 2, comm check. I'll copy.
Vanilla 2 to Doglord Actual, comm check affirmative. Over.
Head to Fogman's last known location and give me a sit rep ASAP. Be advised, you'll be running point on this recon mission. You'll be accompanying support ship call sign Handyman.
Understood, Doglord. We got you covered, Handyman.
Roger, Vanilla 2, solid copy. Good to have you with us. Handyman out.
Reach a handyman, but we're now receiving Doglord.
Getting severe interference and long-range comms. Short range seems nominal.
That interference must be why Frogman hasn't called home yet. This is Vanilla to Doglord Actual. The expeditionary force has been attacked. I repeat, Frogman has been attacked. How copy? Brooks, send the drone in to have a look at Frogman's small craft. The drone's equipped with an LMG, a booster, and a cyber sweep. Maybe their black box is still intact. Forgot you didn't even graduate. Following an attack by hostiles, swift and deadly force is legally authorized. This whole canyon's a free fire zone. Down the canyon. Handyman, be advised. We spotted an enemy structure further ahead. Moving to engage. Keep your distance.
Copy that.
The thought satellite intel said there was nothing here. Never mind. Toast these guys, Rook. Neutralized. Move forward down the canyon. Up top looks like a radio jammer. No wonder our boys couldn't radio back to Dog Lord. GON really screwed the pooch on this one. There should be a transformer around here running that thing. Keep your eyes peeled. Dog Lord Actual, do you read? Over.
This is Dog Lord Actual, reading loud and clear, Vanilla 2. We lost you for a while. Give me a sit rep.
Half of Frogman is KIA. I repeat, half of Expeditionary Force is KIA. They were attacked by unknown Op 4. Hostile radio jammer prevented any outgoing distress call. Jammer has been neutralized. Status unknown for the other half.
This is Frogman Actual. We've taken heavy casualties.
We can use the geography to our advantage. Looks like there's a few good hiding spots among the rocks. It's a heavily fortified structure, so keep your head on a swivel. We should neutralize the enemies outside the base first. Once they're taken care of, we can enter the base. Handyman, take cover by those shipwrecks. Until we get the situation under control. Rook, let's clear the board to get to Frogman. Engage those enemy forces. We can use the geography to our advantage. Looks like there's a few good hiding spots among the rocks. It's a heavily fortified structure, so keep your head on a swivel. We should neutralize the enemies outside the base first. Once they're taken care of, we can enter the base. Handyman, take cover by those shipwrecks. Until we get the situation under control, let's clear the board to get the Frogman. Engage those enemy forces. Thank you. We can use the geography to our advantage. Looks like there's a few good hiding spots among the rocks. It's a heavily fortified structure, so keep your head on a swivel. We should neutralize the enemies outside the base first. Once they're taken care of, we can enter the base. Handyman, take cover by those shipwrecks. Until we get the situation under control. Solid copy, Doglord. Approaching the target location at present. Rook, let's clear the board to get the Frogman. Engage those enemy forces.
Safe spot. We don't want to get shot down while you're busy with the drone. Launch the drone and find a way inside the base. Let's shut this place down. Look for a terminal and deactivate the lockdown so Frogman can exfil. Quick in and out. Clear.
Bravo Zulu Vanilla. Great job. Can confirm Frogman is on board.
Doglord, Frogman is exfilled and we've cleared a path for Handyman.
Copy that, Vanilla. Frogman, what's your sit rep?
Intel gathered from the base suggests the UAV has been moved. Possibly to a secure location further in the canyon.
Locate the UAV and retrieve or neutralize the intel stored within it. By any and all means necessary.
Rook, short-range scanners detect naval mines at the next bend. If Handyman so much as sneezes, it's game over for them and Frogman.
Or we could just blow them up the old-fashioned way. It's up to you, Rook.
Access point here. Looks like this way is a no-go. Copy that. Continue upriver. If these guys are as smart as they seem, the UAV is further ahead.
Affirmative, Doglord. Proceeding upriver. Watch your corners, Rook. This canyon's tight. Stay clear of the walls of the canyon. You want to keep this bird up in the air. Neutralized. Move forward down the canyon. Yeah, it looks like a mine production facility. Their proxy sensor is linked to a nearby terminal. If we disable that, it should prevent the production of mines. And disable the prison mines, allowing passage through the waterway. 11. Are you seeing this on the nose cam live feed? I don't think we'll be able to get past here.
Vanilla, we've spotted a damaged vent above the door arch. Your drone may be able to punch through and gain access.
Well spotted, handyman. Brooke, launch the drone and break through that vent. See if you can find a way to open this thing up.
We'll keep eye out for hostiles here.
Bogey's in the tunnel.
Rook, switch back to the Comanche and neutralize those enemies.
Let's move up.
I'm picking up RFID readings from the downed UAV. It's emanating from the central rock formation.